Fashumanya jamba shime na none abadukurikiye masengesho uyu munsi.
I take time to appreciate people who are following us in the prayers of this morning.
Uyu munsi wacu wa 66.
This day of 66th.
Wa masengesho y'iminsi 77.
In the prayers of 77 days.
Ndabashimiye mwese abo twabanye kugwa uyu munsi.
I thank all of you have been with us today.
Nuko tumenyereye tuvuga ijambo ry'ubuhanzi ry'umunsi.
As always we speak the word of the day.
Ndetse tuba tunafite nanone indirimbo twateguye uwo munsi mu gitabo.
Then also we sing the song we've prepared which is in the hymn book.
Dushimiye Imana kubwawe.
We thank God because of you.
Ndetse ihabwe icyubahiro.
And God be glorified.
Abadahema kwandika muri comments.
People do not give up to write in the comments.
Ndabatashya kandi turabakunda cyane.
I greet you and also we love you so much.
Namwe abadukurikije mucecekeye mutavuga.
And also people who follow us and you're silent there.
Icyubahiro cy'Imana gikomeza kubakurimo.
May the glory of God continue to be upon you.
Murakoze.
Thank you.
Senge.
Let's pray.
Data turagushimye.
Father, we thank you.
Ubanye natwe muri uyu mwanya.
You're with us at this time.
Ubuntu bwawe ukomeze gukora ibikomeye.
May your grace continue to do mighty things.
Uri muri twebwe mu mbaraga zawe.
You and us in your powers.
Uwo mugisha buri muntu wese duhanze amaso.
Bless everyone who is following us.
Mu izina rya Yesu.
In Jesus' name.
Amen.
Amen.
Turasoma ijambo dusanga mu gitabo cyo kuva.
We are going to read the word which we find in the book of Exodus.
Ibice bitatu umurongo wa karindwi.
Chapter 3 verse 7.
Ijambo ravuga ngo Uwiteka arambwira ati nukuri mbonye kubabara k'ubwoko bwanjye buri muri Egypt numvise gutaka batakishwa n'abakoresha uburetwa kuko nzi imibabaro yabo. Amen. Read in English.
We're going to read Exodus chapter 3 verse 7. The word says, the Lord said, I have surely seen the oppression of my people who are in Egypt, and I have heard their cry because of their taskmasters, for I know they are in sorrows. Amen.
Hallelujah.
Hallelujah. I have listened to the oppression of my people. I pray that this morning God may obey you. I pray that may the heaven listen to you this evening. This is a day for it to be listened to God.
Imana.
God,
hari abantu yagiye yumvira.
There are people he listened to.
Amasengesho yabo.
Listen to their prayers.
Irigaragaza nyuma yo gusenga.
And he manifested after the prayers.
Ibyakozwe n'umwa.
In the book of the Acts of Apostles.
Ibice bitatu.
Chapter 3.
Umurongo wa 31.
Verse 31.
Biravuga ngo bamaze gusenga.
And they were saying that after praying.
Aho bari bateraniye hahinda umushyitsi mwinshi.
Where they had gathered it came the earthquake.
Ngo buzura imbaraga bavuga ijambo ry'Imana bashize amanga.
And they got filled with the powers and they spoke the word of God confidently.
Babona abantu batakiye Imana irabumva.
Those are the people who called upon God and listened to them.
Mu gusenga kwabo.
In their praying.
Dawidi yaravuze ngo nasenze Uwiteka.
David said I prayed to God.
Nategereje Uwiteka.
I waited upon the Lord.
Natakiye Uwiteka.
I cried for the Lord.
Yumva gusenga kwanjye.
And he listened to my prayer.
Iyo dusenze Imana iratwumvira gusenga kwacu.
When we pray to God, he listens to our prayer.
Igakora imirimo n'ibitangaza byayo.
And he does his works and miracles.
Ariko duha Imana
icyubahiro. Let's give the glory to God.
Hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
Paul na Sila muri gereza barasenze.
Paul and Silas in the prison they prayed.
Ibyakozwe n'umwa 16 umurongo wa 25.
Acts of Apostles chapter 16 verse 25.
Ngo mu gicuku cya kare Paul na Sila barasenga baririmba.
That in the middle of the night Paul and Silas prayed and sang.
Mu nzu ya gereza.
In the house of the prison.
Aho bari babohewe.
Where they were in jail.
Wakaimba wakaomba.
They prayed and sang.
Wakaomba wakaimba.
And also prayed and sang.
Nguvu zikaja.
And the powers came.
Sikatenda miujiza.
And did a miracle.
Sikakomboa maisha ya.
And changed their lives.
Imbaraga ziraza.
The powers came.
Nyuma yo gusenga kwa.
After their prayer.
Muri icyo gicu.
At that morning.
Imiryango yegereza irafunguka.
And the doors of the prisons got opened.
Imigozi iracika.
And the chains got broken.
Biramenyekana ko ari abantu basenze
Imana. And it got known that people prayed to God.
Iki ni igihe cyo kugira ngo abantu bamenye ko ari umuntu wasenze Imana.
This is the time for people to know that is someone who prayed to God.
Erega imana dusenga ntabwo ari nyirakamana we.
The God we pray is not a small God.
Sibgabo mana bwa fake.
It's not those small gods.
Oh yeah.
No.
Sibayari.
It's not Baal.
Sidagoni.
Our God is not Dagon.
Sasera.
And it's not Ashera.
N'ibindi bitindi byose byibigirwa mana.
Not all those idols.
N'Imana ivuga bikaba.
It's a God who speaks, they happen.
N'Imana tegeka bigakomera.
It's a God who commands and they obey him.
Ivuze biraba.
When he speaks, they happen.
Yitegetse birakomera.
And when he commands them, they obey him.
Yesu yuzuye icyubahiro cyayo.
The word is full of his glory.
N'ijuru barayihimbaza.
In heaven they're praising him.
Ikuzimu barayitinya barayubaha.
Underground they fear him and also obey him.
Ijambo ry'Ima.
The word of God.
Iduha ritwereka ko amasengesho yabe.
It shows us the prayers of the
ajyasubizwa.
The believers get answered.
Arumvirwa.
And they get listened to.
Ibyakozwe n'intumwa.
Acts of Apostles.
Ibice icumi.
Chapter 10.
Bitugaragariza umugabo bita Cornelio.
It shows us of a man called Cornelius.
Yari umunyedini kandi yubahaga Imana.
That he was a religious man and he obeyed God.
Yarayoboye ingabo ngo ingabo z'Italiano.
He was a chief commander of Italian.
Izi ngabo yaraziyoboye.
And these troops he was leading.
Ariko ngo anubaha Imana nabo mu rugo rwe.
And he also obeyed God with his family.
Cornelio yarasenze mu gitondo.
Cornelius prayed in the morning.
Nimugoroba Cornelio yarasenga.
In the evening Cornelius prayed.
Cornelio yabaye mu buzima bw'isengesho.
Cornelius lived the prayer life.
Cornelio uyu nguyu.
Cornelius.
Ngo igihe kimwe
that one time
buhari ku isaha ya cyenda
it was at 9 hours
aryamye
and when was sleeping
ngo agenderwa na marayika w'Imana
and was visited by the angel of God
ngo aramubwira ngo Cornelio
and told him Cornelius
gusenga kwa
your prayers
n'ubuntu bwa
and also your kindness
byumviswe
they are listened to
bizamukiye ku rwibutso imbere y'Imana
and have rise to be a remembrance to God
uyu munsi ni umunsi wo kumvirwa n'Imana
today is a day for you to be answered by God
uyu munsi wa gatatu
this third day
ndetse wa 66
this is the sixth day
mu masengesho y'iminsi 77
in the prayers of 77
ni umunsi Imana ikumvira
is a day for God to listen to you
ibyo umaze igihe usengera
things you've been praying for
ibyo urimo wingingira
and things you're interceding for God has listened to them. Do not ask God where he's going to pass through. God has got more than 1,000 ways. Only ask God who is going to use God and all the creatures.
Hallelujah.
Hallelujah. Mary was told that she's going to conceive and give birth. And she said, I am virgin, I haven't met a man.
Hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
Marayika aramubwira ngo ububasha bw'Uwiteka buzakuzaho.
An angel told her that the authority of God will come upon you.
Sinzi ibyo wasengeye.
I don't know what you prayed for.
Ariko ukaba utarimo ubona inzira yabyo.
But as you're not seeing the way.
Ukaba utabona icyerekezo cyabyo.
And you're not seeing the direction.
Ngufitiye prophecy.
I have the prophecy for you.
Ngufitiye ubuhanuzi.
I have prophecy for you.
Iki ni igitondo cyo kumvirwa.
This is a morning for you to be listened to.
Ikuzimu bazatangara.
In the underground I'll get amazed.
Kuko bari barakuzingiye bazatangara.
Because where they had binded you from, they find you out of there.
Sita angai beneas.
Hallelujah.
Talili bi eni wa
isolamai. Hallelujah.
Misi wa zumirwa.
In the world, they'll get amazed.
Kwaza sangi tiganza chuite.
Because they'll find the mighty hand of God has done a great work.
You're
going to surprise in Jesus' name. They're going to be amazed because of you. Receive the protection of blood of Jesus. You have met God at this time. In Jesus' name. Let me say, may the blood of Jesus cover you and have a day to be listened to God. And after ending the prayers in the evening, go and buy a soda for yourself and call the neighbors and thank God because you are answered. Before we pray, let's first listen to the song of this morning.
Ayo munsi wishime mijuru Yesu yitanga ngo agemye isi aza kubyagwa n'umwari utugange uwe atubera na twabi dore urukundo Yeah.
data turagushimye gurukundo rwawe
because of your love
uratwumvira
and you listen to us
umva gusenga kwacu
and you listen to our prayers
umva kurira kwacu kaduhoza
you listen to our cry and wipe our tears
utabazwe turabwakira mu kintu gitondo
receive your rescue this morning
mu izina rya Yesu
in Jesus name
amen
amen
turongera isa 12 n'igice
we will continue at 6:30 p.m.
mu masengesho yacu
in our prayers
kamwe ngo bye bye
let's say bye bye